One of the first gym sessions in November. How are you feeling, Nina?
My legs are tired, but they feel really explosive, which is really weird.
Okay.
But it's going well. It's starting to get heavy now.
Okay.
That's good.
Cool, I need to do my next set.
My calves are sore from heels. Lena here is very sore. Why are you sore?
I don't know, this is an accumulation of sessions, isn't it?
Accumulation of sessions, right. It's week 6 of winter training. And I said to people, I said, watch when we get to week 6, everyone's going to be tired. Yeah.
Yesterday,
I was right. Literally everyone was dying. Yesterday we had 600. And they weren't hard when we were doing them, but when we woke up this morning, we were like, yeah, it's hard.
The sitting you did last week wasn't there, was it?
It was hard.
This is noticeably hard. So, tricks, big grip, try to keep that brace, make it easy to hold his shirt. So, Jamie, it's like I'm worrying again for later.
Ankles, babe.
Actually, looks like we're all really. Yeah! Yeah.
So, it's the 14th of November, and me and Lavia are sick. We both have the flu, and we got told that we can't train. Very difficult time. I usually go to uni from about 9 a.m. to about whenever, and then I'll go training from 6 to about 8. So I'm never home before around 9. Got sent home, and I don't know what to do with my evening. Me and Lavia don't really like skipping training, this is very awkward. It's a very awkward night, but the rest is also important. As Lena said, usually what happens when one of us has a cold is one of us will have it. That person who's had it would pass it on. This time round, I don't know how, but we both contracted it at the same time. So we're both kind of suffering. I've got bags.
You don't need to say these things, it's very obvious.
And now my voice is gone.
Give me back the camera.
Back to you in the studio, Nina.
So, Lena,
you are blonde.
Look at that bit.
And brown and killing it.
Wow.
So, it's been a very busy day for us today, and it's only
12 o'clock.
It's almost 12 o'clock. So, we started our day with a run down the canal that you can see there, which was really nice. And then we had a meeting with these app developers that we're working with, and we're really excited. Which was in Canary Wharf. Now I'm back in my lens to have a meeting with my supervisor about my dissertation. Then we've got another meeting, so it's really fun.
Yeah, very exciting day. Exciting.
We're at Stella. For Jenny.
Literally just. Open up. She would do it.
Hi, Jenny.
It's been a very long day. 3 meetings and we're in the gym. I just want to go to my bed. like running in 6 feet.
Yeah, we look forward to this.
Yeah. And it's a hard session as well.
Yeah, we've got some very long hills. Very long. And usually what makes it better is if it's a nice sunny day, you get to the top of the hill and you can see the Olympic Park. But no, it's cloudy and raining and very grey. Pathetic fallacy, yeah? I did listen in English.
The rain wasn't that bad at Hills. It messed up Lava's hair though. But it was a good session and our November's pretty much almost finished.
I know.
It's been really good. It's been tough. Like our legs have been heavy.
It's gone quickly though.
Yeah. But it's December soon, which means Christmas and
a week off.
And some faster training. So it's definitely gonna be a December to remember.
Yay.